Well, hello, my dog. Good morning. I'm going to do just a quick update on farm status. I'm Lance Bud's brother. I'm a farmer out here in Mindanao, northern Mindanao, Caraga, actually. And so we have a small farm, about 4 hectares. But let's go to the update. We got 2 new babies right back here. I got some pictures you're going to see of them. 2 goats, about a month old now.
Well, we've got some new kids. Like I said before, here they are. A boy and a girl with mom. Okay.
And we've got another new guy. He's a horse, a 7-year-old stud. He's a Filipino mountain horse, and he was used primarily for hauling timber out of the mountains and hardwoods primarily. But anyway, he's mine now, so he's got a good life. And we'll go out there in a little bit and take some videos of him. So the orchard is doing extra good. And I'll take some photographs of that. So that's about it for right now. We'll head on out there and take a look. Okay, bye.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Oh. Hey.
Okay, yes, okay, good. It's gonna go gather up the corn out of the field. They throw the corn in the center. And then they bring the carabao down through the middle and then throw the corn in the carabao sled. This is pre-wheel technology here. Okay, so we're about halfway finished shucking the corn, maybe a little more. And now we're getting ready to start shelling the corn. So the guys are bringing the corn over here to put it in. And we'll see how it goes here. All right. Here we got Obong shelling the corn. After we get the corn shell, we're going to take it over here, lay it out to dry. Now, there's my darling. It'll dry 2 or 3 days out here, and then we'll sack it up for storage. We will be taking some of this and cracking it. We have a grinder to crack the corn. When you crack the corn, you just break it into pieces. So anyway, that's what we're going to be doing. Okay. There's Tadam.
That's Tadam.
Hmm.
Nakapim sa video doon ba? It tayo ng video na game mo kay Sinita.